ETA, entrepreneurship through acquisition. And what that means is instead of starting a business from scratch, you're basically searching for a business to acquire. A lot of times it's established businesses that have solid recurring revenue that potentially have an owner that's looking to exit. They don't have kids that want to take over the business. And they're looking for, in a lot of cases, a young sort of business school graduate to sort of come in, take over and provide value. And it's also a sort of quick way that, you know, you can become a CEO at a relatively young age. My investment thesis is slightly different in the sense that we're looking for not only established businesses, but they can also have an e-commerce front end to sort of provide value. That's my background. I've spent, you know, almost 2 decades in e-commerce, and I've been looking for opportunities where I can sort of leverage that skill set for an existing company. A lot more folks are getting into the search fund space. It typically starts with about, you know, 14 to 18 months of just looking for a business to acquire. And that is just some boring phone calls. It is searching the internet, you know, networking. That's the grind. And, you know, that's been challenging during COVID because you can't do a lot of in-person meetings. But a lot of searchers find that sort of the most grueling and hardest part of an ETA. And then the hope is once you find a business to acquire, you get under an LOI, a letter of intent, where you're basically sort of mapping out what the transaction, the valuation looks like, the terms. And then you basically then have to raise the capital, which a lot of cases is a combination of a debt bank loan, like an SBA 7A small business loan, in addition to equity. And in some cases, seller financing, where the sellers basically operate much like a bank, where part of the transaction price, you know, they retain and you pay them interest to close. And then if you finally get to a deal and you get to all those terms, then you have to step in as the CEO and actually run the thing. And the hope is after 5 to 10 years that you can, you know, grow it, provide value, and then sell it.